Being a rapper ain't what you imagine. I know what you think it means. Live like a gangster, die like a gangster. I was born in Cali, but I grew up in the Bronx. You know, I had it all once, twice, three times over. Wall of platinum plaques, single off the charts, and Faded, the hottest duo in hip-hop history. But I wanted more. Little did I know how much more was gonna cost. Each morning I woke up, I wondered if it'd be my last. And looking back, it's still hard to see how it all went down. Though I remember every moment. And that's the tough part, you know, believing things can turn out different even when you know they won't. Faded, the hottest duo in hip-hop history. Mikey always had good rap. Met him the first day off the bus. I wrote the music, he laid down the rhymes. It was a perfect partnership. Hey, ride wasn't always smooth. No ride ever is. But Mikey saw something in me that I never saw in myself. You gotta love a brother for that, you know? That's Oz Davis. He was there in the beginning. And that's Domino Breed. He'd be there in the end. But no one could have known that it all fall apart that night when I finally stepped up and grabbed the spot.
Who's that over there riding Mike's tail like he's gonna land some record deal?
Oh, that's his boy from the Bronx, Banks. Saying gonna help him on to come up. Baby, you want some more champagne?
Maybe we could go back to the hotel. No kids, no nanny, no business.
Baby, I thought you was having a good time.
I could be having a better time.
10 minutes.
Oh.
Ten minutes.
All right, 10 minutes.
Yeah!
Push it in, push it out, push it in,
right.
Push it out. Ain't that the cut? Oh, I love that cut. You mind if I call you Jimmy?
Hey, do your thing, man.
Jimmy! Excuse me. Where's my manners? Domino Breed.
Hi. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you, too.
Well, you're not going to introduce me?
Like Jimmy don't know who you are. Everybody seen No Half Stepping. There was 50 million at the box office first weekend.
Oh, yeah.
Hi. Yanisha Khan.
How you doing?
I'm a very big fan of
yours. Oh, likewise. Likewise. The last flick you did was nice.
Thank you.
Nice. Yeah. Mm. This is my wife, Shonda.
Well, actually, I've been thinking about taking some time off of the movie business.
She's in the studio right now recording an album for us.
Okay.
Yeah. So, Jax.
Right.
Why don't you come by the studio? Aren't we leaving tonight?
Yeah, my baby. Yeah, my shorty's gonna be in the Three Little Pigs. You know, he's gonna be playing a big bad wolf.
Mm. Ooh, don't say no pigs around here, all these muscles around here. He's gonna get us hurt, Jimmy.
I was hoping that you'd lay down a few tracks on my album.
Jack's label would never allow that. I mean, they got no love for the West Coast. Mm. Oz Davis seems to think there's a whole bunch of gangsters. Like, we ain't nothing but gangsters around here. Sean, do you see any gangsters around here?
No, I'll tell you what, man. Look, I'm gonna talk to Oz, see if we can work something out.
Why don't you, me and your wife, go have a drink?
Oh, for sure.
Oh, me.
Oh, for sure.
Jimmy, now, if you're going to talk to Oz, why don't you wait till next month when your contract's up?
How you know about that?
Well, information is power, dog. Besides, you still from California, no matter where you living. And Breed always take care of his homies now. I'm looking at you on that stage, Jimmy. It's obvious who the star is.
All right. But
so when you gonna start penning your own rhymes? Somebody holding you back, Jimmy?
Nah, it ain't like that, man.
All partnerships have their complications. But you can't argue with success, can you, Jimmy? To success, Jimmy.
To success, baby.
Keep me in your heart, Jimmy. Y'all have a nice time.
All right.
See, baby? Everybody knows you're the one behind the music. I told you.
You know.
Ooh, look at his eyes. Sorry, I didn't mean to interrupt.
Baby.
Hey, I wanted to say hi. Give me a kiss over here.
What up, Loke?
What's up, boy? Chilling, baby. Mm-hmm. I ain't know you and Domino Bree was tight. Jailhouse G ain't nothing but a mogul wannabe.
Right? Nah, man, what, you scared? Look at that cat, man.
Come on, man. Don't forget, man, I've been protecting you all your life. You're lucky to be alive now.
Well, good looking out.
Yeah, all right. Mm-hmm. I also want to big you up. Seen you out there all up in the spotlight, uh-huh. Holding the mic like you's a solo artist.
You know, I had to make a little extra noise to let cats know how we do.
Mm-hmm.
You know we cool.
Yeah, we cool, all right. Album went triple platinum. Triple platinum, my man. We ain't even get nominated.
Don't even sweat that, baby. You know what I'm saying? That ain't nothing but a thing. We gotta let other cats grab the trophy sometimes.
Let other cats grab the trophy? You hear yourself? That's real Stevie Wonder of you.
What?
You look at them rocks I shot at you?
Yeah, I peeped them out. Yo.
And what? What you want me to say?
Keep on writing, fam. You ain't ready?
Oh, I ain't ready.
Yo.
Oh. Saying, yo. So you the only cat with the word credentials then?
My man, I'm the one that should be flipping with you stepping all on my float.
Nah, man. When you gonna give me my come up, Mikey? Huh? Or do I just gotta take it?
Look, man, we partners.
Partners? Let me put you back in your place before you play yourself, all right? The only reason Faded is blowing up nowadays is because of this man right here, all right? So get it together and keep it real. You just hitching a ride, playboy.
Oh, I'm hitching a ride
no
off.
No doubt.
Off you?
Mm-hmm. Sissy, you thought I was gonna let that sound, right?
Ain't worth nothing without my beat.
Bank your beats, bitch boy.
Hey,
you ain't
okay.
Nothing but a backup singer. Anyway.
Whoa!
Come on, what is this? This is what it's come to? You two stepping to each other like this? After all the years, after all the success, this is sad. You, go back to your tables and chill out.
It's all over now, Jack. Your wife know you's a punk bitch.
Mike, that's enough.
You ain't never gonna be nothing but a backup singer.
Let's get the car.
Cool. Just chill out. Just go and chill out.
Yeah, come on, walk away, baby.
Come on. Walk away.
Calm down.
That's
calm down.
That's cool.
Faded ain't never been 50-50, Jimmy. Mike's always called the shots.
So what, baby? What are you saying? I just walk away? See, now you're talking crazy.
Emma? You've been wanting to do your own raps as long as I've known you. And that's why you took it away from Mike on that stage tonight.
I know you wanted folks thinking it was all spontaneous and everything, but you knew exactly what you was doing out there, baby.
Well, we got too many chips stacked on the table for me to be leaving now.
You don't need your brother no more. You've been living in his shadow. You could do it yourself, Jimmy. And Mike ain't never gonna like your rhymes. Because that means what? Sharing power and losing control. Hey, it's time to explore other options.
And maybe I'll call Domino Bree.
That's a thug in a box. Don't let him fill your ears with smoke, because everybody know the way he do business.
Aw, baby, come on. Them is just rumors.
What you doing in Jersey?
You got a great place. You okay?
Yeah, man, I'm cool.
Man, you know something? This happens every time you between albums. A partnership is like a marriage.
Sometimes it's good, sometimes it's bad, man. That's been a couple of months since you two had words. Put your egos aside, man, and get back into the studio.
That's the thing, man. It's not about ego. It's about Mike's ego. Him thinking he's on top all the time. So I got things I want to say, Oz. I want to do my own song.
Then put it on this wax.
No, Mike, man. You know he's not going to go for that.
Look, Mike's flow is brilliant, but he can't write music. Without you, he's only half a player. You know that. He knows that. Everybody knows that. And the truth is, neither of you will ever be as good on your own as you were with Faded.
Oh, so you a psychic now, Oz.
What are the chances of you making history twice? Fans are unpredictable, Jimmy. They like the familiar, and Faded is familiar. That's all I'm saying.
Huh. Yo, remember that date we did in Detroit, Michigan?
You mean your first tour?
Yeah.
With that big snowstorm?
Yeah.
How could I forget it? Y'all almost killed each other. What was it you all were fighting about?
It was over who was going to stop the promoter for trying to hustle us out of our money.
When the cops came, both of y'all pumped up. I had to talk us out of it. We almost went to jail.
Boy, you went back on that one, right? You took me way back.
Ah, man.
Whoa, seemed like years ago, man. Lots happened since then, too. I mean, think about it. You got married, you had kids, a couple of Grammys. You both been through a whole lot together, man.
Yeah, I don't know, man.
You don't have to know. Take some time. Just don't walk away if you're still not sure. That's all I'm saying.
All right.
Hey, I love you, man.
I love you, too, man.
It's all good. All right.
So what you doing here?
What am I doing here? Just having my studio.
I ain't seen you in a while.
Yo, Mikey here?
Yeah, but
yo, it's Banger Kid.
So Banger, they don't call you Bang for nothing, baby.
Yo, I also told Oz about you spitting flames nowadays. My solo project, so get ready.
That's my dog. So with Jax, though.
What up? So Oz knew about this?
Who you think's funding this enterprise, dog?
No, I never committed to any album.
It's a vanity project, nothing more. Push Faded on me
while he's doing his own joint? I was only letting Mayhem indulge his creative fantasies. Trying to buy some time until you two cooled out enough to start the new album. And then that whole thing with Bangs, man, that's nothing. A couple of Bronx boys making noise nobody's ever gonna hear, man.
All right, it's cool. I'll tell you what, then,
how about I make my own noise? Ready for us or what?
Yeah, he's waiting in the back of the first. Your man's gonna have to be winded down.
Yo, what you talking about, winded down, homeboy? That's Jax.
So?
Hold up. That mean he ain't gonna be winded down.
Hey, man, I'm just doing what the big man wants me to do.
This ain't no airport. Sure, I got some respect, man.
But I thought you wanted me to...
You thought I what?
Well, you know, I mean...
You... And kick rocks. Jimmy.
What up, baby?
What's up? You never forget face, man. He ain't never had no real job, man.
Right? Beautiful house, though.
Thank you, man. How was your flight? Look, I'm not gonna waste your time with no corporate spiel about we do this and they do that and they sell mini burgers and all that. But I will say this, Jimmy. The block's not just a label, it's a home. Especially for authentic rap artists. You gotta ask yourself that question. Are you ready to go to the next level?
Oh, come on, man. I ain't gonna fly out here if I wasn't ready. You feel me?
I respect that. All right. I respect what Oz done for your career. But this ain't that kind of label, Jimmy. We even have a slogan. No shiny suits,
homeboy.
This ain't no candy rap label.
I feel you, man. I'm ready. You know what I'm saying? I'm ready to make a move. It just gotta be the right move.
For both of us, Jimmy.
Right.
Because once you sign, you become an investment. And I watch over my portfolio real carefully.
All right, my thing is this, though. There's too many MCs out there rapping about pimps, thugs, hustling. Nah, we gotta find another angle.
Don't worry about the angle, man. I mean, look what I did with XG and OD's career. They got big California careers. They driving Bentleys and eating chicken wings with big booty girls.
Yeah, man, that's all good, man. But that's hardcore gangster. That ain't me.
Artists out here stay true to their hood. They love where they come from. Does that make them gangsters?
It ain't like nobody expect you to buy no crib in Compton, homie.
Yeah, man, that's not the point. You know what I'm saying? I just got beef with nobody and want to keep it that way.
Rap is a contact sport, homeboy. We riders on the block, you feel me? Sometimes a brother got to deal with this rap game head up.
Yeah, I feel you. Hold up, man. Hello?
Where are you? I've been trying to get a hold of you
baby,
all day.
Baby, I'm in a business meeting right now.
Jimmy, what's going on?
It's all good, baby. It's all good. I'm going to hit you back, all right? I love you. Bye.
So you on the block? Are you going home?
Do you like it? I know you like it, yep. And I'm out to get a fam, got your breaking in it. Do you like it? I know you like it, yep. And I'm out to get a fam, got your breaking in it. Do you
like it?
Hey, Jack.
So what I want to do, right, is I want to take hip-hop to another level. I'm going to start
this man right here. Hey. Always working.
What's going on? Only reason this label still survives.
That's right.
How you doing, man? I was hoping you would show.
Oh, brother, you know I ain't going to miss a good party. You my man.
Hey, listen, this is my partner, Bernard.
What up, man?
Don.
Hi.
This is Jack. One of the baddest dudes on the label. He's getting ready to jump off to the next level, I'm telling you.
Tell him.
Man,
tell him.
I'm telling you.
Tell him. Jax! What's up, my friend? Before you even say anything, I just want to let you know I got mad love for you. Money, clothes, and hoes just got to my head, fam. Saying I'm here to put the past behind us.
It's all good, baby.
Yes, sir.
It's all good.
That's what I want to hear.
You know, my man.
Hey, it's good that we all here, matter of fact. You know what I mean? Because I got an announcement. Let y'all know my man's right here. My boy.
That's right, baby.
Yeah. I'm leaving Faded. What you talking about, man?
Whoa, easy, brother. All right, my next album's gonna be in a block.
On the block, Jimmy, what are you talking about? Baby, we can work this out, man.
No, it's worked out, man. It's worked out, all right? All right, ain't nothing but a vanity project.
Diablo! Hey, you hear this? You doing this because I didn't hype your rhymes?
Listen, if this is about more creative control, we can work it
it's
out.
It's all good. I'll let him go. Because without me, partner ain't got no career. Okay. You jeopardizing a good thing between both of us because you feel like you grew some nuts? This man ain't nothing but a hype man anyway.
Nah, it's just two paychecks instead of one.
That's enough, Mike. That is enough.
Okay. Nah, I ain't finished talking
that,
to
that's
him.
That's enough, man.
I ain't finished talking. You can get it too, Oz. No, I ain't finished talking to him. Yo, and them clown-ass lyrics you came up with? Trash, my man. Exactly.
Okay.
I still got love for you, but that don't stop us from getting down. So go ahead. Knock the drink out my hand now. Oh. Ain't no Muslims to stop me from beating your ass now. Huh? Oh, baby.
You picked the wrong one, Oz. Cause royalty should have been to the one with the real talent. Jimmy, that's me.
I told you
no,
well.
Get off.
See how I raised my against the
you don't see how I
raised
my son.
Track is sick. I like this.
Jack's beats ain't never been a problem, man. What about these rhymes? Need to make them 3D instead of recycling on Faded.
That's why you here, dudes. Bring the boy along.
There's only so much a producer can do. And maybe he ain't the solo type.
Maybe he ain't what?
I'm just saying, homie.
Homie? I ain't your homie, nigga. You are an employee.
Yeah.
What? Nigga, whatever?
I'm just saying.
Whatever, nigga? Push the button. I spent 2 million on him. He gonna be a hit. Even if it kills you.
Don't want you come back. And anything you talk to come back.
I ain't feeling it. Run it back. 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 Come on.
Yo, try slowing it down.
Make every rhyme count.
Ah! I ain't feeling it.
Tell him to relax.
Relax.
Move I make.
Is that the problem, Jimmy?
No, that's not the problem. The problem is that I've been here 24/7. And what you expect?
Jimmy, what I expect for you to do is come here and be a professional. That's what I expect. But they not the problem. What the problem is Jax don't want to take that ride. That ride deep inside to where your real nigga voice is. Quit living other people's rhymes, man. We need to hear you. That's why you're here to be a solo artist. Well, maybe you're just not up to the challenge, Jimmy. Maybe we pushing you too hard. I tell you what. Give me back the upfront money I gave you. I'll rack a small loss. And you just call me here, I'm acting for your old job back.
I'll book a plane ticket for you.
Gary, what you got in your hand?
Put it down. Put it down. Take this. Y'all take it.
Tools of the trade, Jimmy. Now you're a real gangster, Jimmy.
How's the record coming?
It's going good. That dude is a dope producer.
You all right, baby?
Yeah, baby, I'm fine. I'm just tired, that's all.
How's little Jimmy doing?
He misses his daddy.
Miss him, too.
What about me?
Oh, girl, you know it's always hard being away from you.
I'll be there next week. You know, baby, maybe you ought to get out that penthouse, hook up with some friends or something.
What friends? I've been out of the old hood too long for me to be trying to go back. Uh-oh, sounds like somebody's up.
Yeah, probably had another bad dream about Big Bird again. Let me go.
I'll call you tomorrow.
Okay.
Okay, love you.
Love you too.
If you wanna flow with me, yeah.
Expect the cover?
Back to the hood.
Man, been out of touch so long, I'm surprised the dog could find his way home.
You remember Cole, man.
Yeah, that's my boy. Of course, remember you've been going on 14 years, cuz.
Yeah. Though you're still a hero down here in the LB, dog. Look at this. Look at this, dog. Pop your collar.
The king has arrived, dog. Hey, what the low with you and Mayhem?
Dog, what did
you all in his business for? Question what?
It's cool, man. It's cool. You know, we had a good run. You know, time for upgrade.
Ooh, I bet they paying you major paper, dog.
More than I deserve, homie.
Dog, what's up with this Macy Gray, man? What you trying to pull off? I'm trying to
come on, man.
I gotta hook you up, man. You are misrepresenting.
Man, rest in he, the black Vidal Sassoon or something, dog.
He ain't black, dog. He albino.
Oh, funny, man.
Hey, remember we used to call him Bino?
No. I got dark skin tendencies.
Nah, I mean, you're a hairdresser.
Dog, hold up. You don't be complaining when I'm cutting all your kids? This is a hairdresser.
Oh,
you got kids?
I got three kids.
Oh, man, that's
three kids?
That chair pregnant right now.
Three kids. At least I'm getting some. Hey, Rare saving himself. Talking about he scared to let his own hand touch his private, dog. His own hand?
You got to know yourself,
he's afraid,
man,
of himself.
You got to know yourself.
Hold up. Did you know your first raps?
Oh!
He run around here looking like MC Hammer somebody.
That's 10 years ago, dog.
10 years ago. I'm glad. Your name was Jurassic, dog. You was bad, dog. You was bad, I swear.
That was the worst thing we ever heard, dog.
I used to want to break in your crib, steal your rhymes, and burn them. You put in the work. You did your thing now, man. We proud of you.
Hey, thank you,
we knew you always had the skills.
Thank you, man.
No hype, cuz.
Thank you, man. Hey, why don't y'all come down to the studio, man? Kick it with a brother.
You serious?
Yeah, man. I'm dead serious. Y'all be doing me a favor.
Dog, now you joking. How we doing you a favor?
Yeah, how we doing you a favor?
No. Brother needs real cats in the cypher to keep it real. Y'all my niggas, man.
I feel you on that, man. Yeah. True that.
Cool, man. That's your boy Mayhem right there.
That's your wife you talking about?
Dog.
You came at you like you. You was a bust or something, though.
Look,
I don't even let you do it like that. What are you talking about?
Look, I already know Mike always had it for you.
What are you tripping about? Mike's trying to mess with you, that's all. You think I ever let him creep on me? Even with the problems we've had? Come on, Jimmy Kelly doing something to your mind, what?
I mean, I just don't understand, man. We got history, you know what I'm saying? Why is he gonna hate on me like that?
Baby, calm down. Mike's just looking for publicity to launch his record, that's all. Are you okay, baby? You all right?
Yeah, baby. Yes, I'm fine.
You sure?
Yes. All right, I'm sorry for waking you up.
It's okay, baby. I love you. Call me tomorrow. Don't worry about it. Just calm down and relax, okay?
Love you too.
Mwah. Good night.
Put it where it said exit only.
That's funny, right? Yeah, why don't you listen to this?
This is heat?
Ooh, it's heat.
Rage serves to create a flow, doesn't it?
Best believe. He got an answer for that. Ooh, what? What, my album coming out in 2 months? And you gonna get on BET and spit on me more? What's gonna happen? What, folks are gonna think I'm a punk, right? They gonna think I'm a punk.
So what you want me to do?
What you wanna do? What, the block don't sign punks, right? Right, punks don't sell records. It's a matter of respect, Domino.
Turn up the heat on this beef is only gonna make Mayhem sell more vinyl.
When Mayhem dissed me, he dissed the whole West Coast. Mm. And you are West Coast, right?
Back. All I have to do is scream. And that's what that snitch, so I dress quick and break yourself. All I have to do is scream. I gave you your life and back, and I can easily take it right back.
Yo, man, get up, bro. That last thing you had was blazing, dog.
Thank you, brother.
It's hot. Hey, I ain't no Mel Groupie now, but it'd mean a lot to me if I got you the autograph right here, homie.
Mike, it's
Mayhem
right
here, you know what I'm saying?
Man, these are my fans, dog.
Ha! Mayhem! Woo!
Yo, hey, don't stop.
Thanks, man. Hey, this means a lot to me, dog.
All right, man.
This means a whole lot.
Right, like man. My single?
Glowing, baby. Glowing.
Keep blowing up, homie. Keep blowing up.
Hey, man. Hey, you want to smoke some trees, man?
That's Mayhem right there.
Hey, come on, man. No teeth, no skin.
You got that chronic, homie.
Man, I got it.
You got that chronic, dog.
Hey, I would blaze you free of charge, my man. You know, hey, I'm just trying to talk to your man. You know what I'm saying? Blaze you, man. What's up, man? What?
Maybe it's me, but they hating on my currency. If that shall bleed crazy, that's the way it gotta be. Long Beach, I got love for my home streets. Holler for me, tell them keep the haters out of reach. Can't touch what you can see, imagine beef with me. You find yourself butt naked in the LBC. The smoke clear, hair in his fears run like dope fiends. They can't fade my bleed, so what up? Do you wanna play with me? You gotta play with my homies. You wanna get with me? You gotta get at my homies.
Baby, what's wrong? What's wrong, y'all?
Ma'am's been shot.
He's been shot? Is he gonna be all right?
They don't know.
Oh,
doctors indicate while his wounds are serious, they are not life-threatening. So that's good news for the hip-hop world and for Mayhem, who's expected to make a full recovery.
Thank God.
Meanwhile, the suspects, described only as two African-American males in their 20s, remain at large. I'm Melinda Moore, reporting live.
Oh, thank you, Melinda.
Fantastic news, huh, baby?
Not only is there terrorism in our country, but there's terrorism on our streets. Coming up in the next hour, sports. We'll be back.
I know that being married to me is not easy. But I've always been loyal to you.
Okay, so why are you telling me this?
Your girl rode my jock like it was her little pony. I bought the album.
Why you want to put money in his pocket for?
You know, just wanted to check out the competition. You know, and besides, I wanted to hear this part on there where Mike is humping some hoe. And it's crazy because it has like a familiar ring to it. And I'm wondering if you know anything about that.
Jax,
what? No, don't lie. All right? If you have any kind of respect for me, you will tell me the truth.
That was a long time ago, before we were married, before anything. But
I bet you never figured he'd be taping it, though, right? Right? Yeah. Mike likes keeping a record of the bitches.
You calling me a bitch?
You was with Mikey?
You calling me a bitch?
So, I mean, you do the math.
He meant nothing to me. That was a long time ago before we...
No, you should have told me.
Why, so you can throw us away? Look what you're doing now. You're getting all upset about it now.
He dumped you. That's why you're going to jump on my side.
It wasn't like that.
It wasn't like that. The only reason why you settled for second best is because Mikey, he wanted a new piece.
He meant nothing to me. I was in love with you. I've always been in love with you.
You know, I can tell by the track.
I wanted to tell you, Jimmy, but after so much time had passed, I just hoped it was going to go away because you was always competing with him for everything. I made a mistake. I can say this. I made a mistake. You've made lots of mistakes. Nigga, you ain't guiltless. Oh, like you know nothing about who did Mayhem. Or is it just easier letting that gimp thug do your bidding? You gonna walk out, Jimmy? Is that what this is about? You gonna walk out?
Beautiful night for a walk. Stars look so close. After that bullet grazed my spinal cord, I had to learn how to walk all over again. But I got used to this cane real quick. It's like I had it all my life. It's amazing what human beings adapt to. How you adapting, champ?
Let me ask you a question, man. All right, and I'm gonna need you to be truthful.
Shoot.
Did you pull the kill switch on Mayhem?
Mayhem's got an answer for that. What you gonna do? Ain't that what you said? I'm just following orders, champ.
I was upset. I don't mean for you to kill the man.
Mayhem ain't the first rapper to hit the charts with a bullet. He probably won't be the last. Besides, nobody's ever gonna track that attempted murder your way. That's our little secret, champ. We partners now. Partners for life, champ. Beautiful night.
WWHM New York, hot news in the city today, the Mayhem press conference. We're gonna go live now to the hospital as Mayhem speaks for the first time since the shooting. We're glad that brother's still with us.
Any idea who the shooters might be?
I've seen their grills. I know who they roll with.
That seems to contradict the statement you gave to police.
What you expect? For 5-0 to fly to L.A., slap the cuffs on some dude spitting gangster? That ain't street justice.
Mayhem. Some say this is retaliation for your recent single attacking Jax.
Oh, it's my fault now. You hear this?
Your lyrics were inflammatory.
I'm an artist. I put it down the way I see it. If that offends folks, that's their problem. Don't buy my records. But those that did this created a whole lot of bad blood on the East Coast.
So what are your plans when you get released from the hospital?
Payback time. Payback time. You need to get all
of my... Whoa. This press conference is over. Everybody get out. Let's go. Out.
Come on.
Go.
Let's out. Out.
What the hell are you doing? You want to bring more drama? My man, I'm not the one that started this beef.
I told you no good would come from slinging that song, but your ego wouldn't listen.
What are you talking about? These bullets made my single rise to the top of the charts. My man, fam, dude, roll me up out of here. I don't even want to hear your mouth.
Have you spoken to Mayhem lately?
Me and my family give our blessings.
There's a rumor that you said
you're gonna respond to Mayhem on your
get on my face, man. Oh, get off my face.
Is this yet another East Coast,
West
Coast
war? Would you like to comment about the public meeting you gave Mayhem a few months ago?
Ho. That's blown completely out of proportion.
Hey, Jax, sources believe this will reignite an East Coast, West Coast war.
What you mean, sources? That's something somebody made up so y'all can sell paper.
Jax,
there won't be any retaliation in the future.
Competition's healthy, all right? But rap war, that's ludicrous. And y'all people riling people up, that's gonna get folks
and
killed.
And in 5, 4, 3, 2...
Yanisha, who designed your outfit?
Velarde, the new collection. You like it?
It's absolutely exquisite.
Thank you. I have it in black, too, you know, since you're my girl. I'll lend it to you. You know I got your back.
Wow, though, what a week! Your album dropped at number one?
Yeah, that's right. I'm just so happy that the fans have responded so positively. I'm excited.
Well, why wouldn't they? It's absolutely great.
Thank you.
But you know the other thing that everybody wants to know?
Yes.
What about your relationship with Jax?
Why don't you ask him? He's here with me. He's over there.
Oh, okay. Jax, come join us.
Hold up.
That's my baby.
Oh, I see him.
Yeah.
He's the bad boy.
He is cute.
Come on, Jax. Hey.
How
are you?
All right.
Please, have a seat.
All right.
Hey. I want to know, is this relationship serious?
Nah.
Nah,
this is my baby.
What?
I'm taking it day by day.
That's what
you want.
Have you spoken with Mayhem?
Not yet, but we hope to be hearing from his camp soon.
Who's that woman with daddy?
The beef is not like a national scandal. So,
come on, let's go.
This is the best cover artwork this label seen.
Nah, man, this ain't what we talked about. What's up with the tattoo, man? You know what I'm saying? Like I'm a slave or something to the block. Nah, I ain't gonna get played by nobody, especially you.
Jimmy!
When you sign with the Blockers, create a new fan base, Jimmy.
Man, this executive producer credit wasn't a part of the deal.
I hooked you up with dudes. Created a whole new sound for you,
Jimmy. Come on, dog. That's your list, your job, it's your label. Don't hustle me, man. This is about you trying to shave some extra points off my album.
The credit stands, Jimmy, so I would get used to looking at my name on there. And take your jacket off. It ain't your image. Thanks for stopping by.
They can't fade me. Famous out of line. Try to play me. Try to draw a line. I go crazy. I'm just in the field trying to keep the real.
You can't trust another. You switch from being brothers. Riches, they change faces. Homies in strange places. Out of line in cases. Gotta be double related. Fools, they can't fade it. Women, they gonna hate it. Touching my riches. Rushing my misses. They never will. LP, you know the deal.
Jimmy, I know you hear me.
Had to get back on the streets. That had them top dollar.
Jimmy, I know you hear me. Jimmy, I swear, bring your ass out here. I'm a fan of this bitch. Come out here right now.
Calm down.
I need to.
Please.
I'm calm.
All right, calm down. I'll get him out. All right.
Jimmy, come on. I need to talk.
You two shared everything, ain't that right? Get off of me.
Come out here right now, Jimmy. Devin, get off of me.
Who
are you, the bodyguard today?
Just calm down.
Get off of me. Get your hands off.
Domestic problems, baby?
Nah, not anymore.
I could sign you. You could model. You ever thought about modeling? Hey, wait right here. Hold that pose. Like that. You can model. You got it, man. What's up, fam? You sitting in the gloom room, man. You better get out here and participate in this pimping. I know what happened. No more shine than now. Yanisha already got you whipped. What is it, man?
I don't know. It's the madness with Mikey. I mean, that's supposed to be like my older brother. I mean, we was in a struggle together, man, in the trenches, like, you know, making music, bringing our talent. It wasn't about the money, it was about the music. I don't know.
Well, call him, man. Just call the brother. What's stopping you? Your pride? Somebody got to be the bigger man, Jax. Reach out to him.
Yo, Domino, gotta hear this, homie. Body Bag's got a special guest this morning.
Man, I got nothing but love for the East Coast.
Oh, come on, Jax. Now, that didn't stop you from jumping all over Mayhem with your single.
Yeah, true indeed. True indeed. We're in a whole nother situation today, partner.
Oh, so now you want to offer homeboy an olive branch?
Oh, for sure, man. And that's the only way we're going to stop the bloodshed is by standing together. And I'm going to be the first one to extend my hand out to Mayhem, my brother, you know what I'm saying? Hey. East Coast, West Coast, all y'all.
Yo, homie, Domino want to holler at you for a minute. Alone, partner.
What?
Hey, hell no, man.
Oh, it's cool, partner. Don't worry about it.
I'm not Oz Davis. I run my label from the top to the bottom, Jimmy.
And that means?
You need permission to go on the radio, Jimmy.
He's a funny cat, man. Saying I don't know how you do with your other acts. Saying whatever. But I had a career before you or the block. So, this little meeting's over. I'm about to bounce.
On you, Jimmy! On you!
You don't say something on the air unless I say you say something on the air. Now get out of here.
Man, give me my keys.
Yo, let's wrap this up real quick.
Yeah.
Hey, fellas, I need to holler at my man for a moment.
All right,
let's go, baby. You guys can come back in a second. I thought we had a conversation about you dialing up Jax.
Why should I roll over for him? He shot me.
You know Jimmy didn't have anything to do with that.
That radio rap he's spitting, he just playing a political angle. Yeah, Cali boy full of words now, but he gonna run out of them real soon.
You know what? You're talking about a cat who was your best friend, man. I'm telling you, this is bigger than you, Mike.
I didn't start this, and I'm not gonna end it, but somebody gonna pay.
Yo, Mike, just make sure it's not you.
88.8 KZPZ. Body Bags on the radio, baby. Rolling with the number one single this week, Anything Goes, from our homeboy Jax. Triple platinum. Did we say triple platinum, baby? Down to number two this week, Yanisha Khan. We gonna keep the party moving.
Excuse me. How you doing?
You should have let the homeboy Domino know you was coming. We'd welcome you to Cali real proper like, homie.
I thought it'd be better if it were a surprise.
Is that right?
Where's Jackson?
It's a private party, homeboy.
Well, that's good. I mean, the last thing you need is some ghetto flashing gangster trying to tear this place apart. You know what I'm saying?
Let's look for Jax upstairs. You watch yourself, dope boy.
Baby, why don't you come with me to New York? Now it's only 3 days. You know how I hate doing these publicity tours alone. Come on. And you know that's the least you could do after knocking my album down to number two. Come on, baby.
Congratulations, Jax.
Look at this brother right here. All the way from New York City. My brother.
What's up, baby?
Hey, attention, 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 attention. Hey, everybody, y'all know who this cat is, right? Used to be my consigliere. Love a man like my daddy. I'm saying, because you know I ain't had like a pops to guide me through this life.
Yeah, well, that's why I'm here. Extend a hand for old times' sake.
Oh, man, that, you know, you're too much, man. too much. I'm go triple platinum, and you show up here like you've been to give me something for free. Right? You're smooth, though, Eddie. You're smooth, bro. Yeah, but you know it always costs in the end. Ain't that right, though, Oz?
That's up to you, Jimmy.
Oh, come on, baby. Come on now, you know the game. Hell, you the one who created the game. Because it's all about image, right? Pop my collar, all that, right? I got to protect that with my life, even if that's the price someday. Because Jax is a solo artiste coming into his own. You know what I'm saying? This is for all the snowflakes out there who want to pretend they gangsters, too. Right? You feel me? You know, because ghetto is cool, man. Ghetto sells.
You're the one who sold out, Jimmy.
No, you sold me out. You were supposed to be looking out for me, man.
Jimmy, look, can we talk about this in private?
Talk? What you mean? Nigga, my lips moving?
Why are you doing this, Jimmy?
What am I doing? I ain't doing nothing, baby. She doing it. Oh, she do it good, too.
You want to hit this, Mr. Oz?
No, hit that, man. That's all you. Knock it out.
Come on, Jax, man. Dude just trying to talk to you,
what?
Man, about...
What, homie? Hey, you better shut the hell up, homie. Hey, he think because we go back, he can just say anything he want to. Homie, you better get your mind right before I fire your brainless ass.
Jax, come on. Listen, listen, listen. I want you to come to Atlanta. Put this whole battle thing to rest.
Atlanta?
You and Mike can have a sit down. That way it won't be East Coast or West Coast.
Nah, you know a brother can't never leave home. Cali. Besides, I already offered my hand out. And I got nothing back, so.
Listen, I swear. I'll get him there if I have to drag his ass out of the Bronx. That's my word, Jimmy.
Why, man? You're not gonna solve anything, Oz. Cause peace is boring. And we all about profit margins. That's the way it's always been, even in the ghetto. Oh. But you ain't ghetto no more, are you, Oz? Nah. Like, you wanna broker peace, you out like Domino.
Since when did anybody call shots for you, Jimmy? This is your decision, not Domino's. You know something? You can show off in front of your little friends here. But this thug thing ain't you, man. See, I know you, Jimmy. You're better than this, Jimmy.
Baby, why don't you come with me to New York?
Supposed to be working on me.
Hey, man, nobody's gonna barter that girl, dude. But if you wanna play security guard, you know, be my guest, man. Right?
Back up, homie. And keep your nasty ass fingers off them sprinkle cookies, homie. It's for your niche.
All right, man, whatever.
I'm about to go piss. I'll be right back.
Hey, somebody's in that one. Somebody's in that one, too. Mm-hmm. What happened?
Okay. Right.
Y'all got me.
But you a pimp now, man?
I see you got all your bitches with you.
Better keep it gangster, nigga.
Hold that.
That weight right there gonna need some stitches.
You gonna need a lot more than that to we smoke his ass.
Yo! Your man had heat and ain't even pull it? You really trying to keep it gangster, huh? You still ass. And I'm keeping this just so I can remember this day, you feel me? Let's do this, punk.
Yeah, what's up, baby girl? What? Slow down. What? You just stay put till I call you back. Stay put! Your boy just did skiing. Ali!
It doesn't matter.
Yeah, my girl.
You did real good, baby.
Smikey, what up? Speak.
It's me, Jimmy.
What's up, brother?
Oh, I'm still your brother.
Same old Jimmy asking dumbass questions.
Can't take nothing for granted these days, man.
That's right. I hear you talking. How's little man?
He's cool, man. He's good. He said bad as hell. You know. But he always asked about his Uncle Mikey.
Word? That's love, B. That's love. Tell him I said what up.
Say, look, Domino's in New York, Mikey. All right, he's loading up on you. The cat that you shanked grew up with him, and he's taking it real personal.
Well, that's real nice of you. I see you still taking care of your peoples.
You know, just like old times. So you gotta protect yourself, man.
Protect myself? Come on, B. You know who you talking to, man? It's my block.
Listen, Mikey, you ain't gotta act like that. All right, just listen to what I'm saying to you.
No, no, you listen. Let him come, Jax. It's all good, baby. Dum-dums, hollow points. I got something that's gonna penetrate his fat ass.
Mikey.
Good looking on the tip, though. One.
Working, man. Oh man,
what's wrong?
Yo, look at you, man. I mean, it's not like it's a bloody Scarface movie now, is it? MTV will never air the video if you like this. Too violent, man.
What about VH1?
Yo, let's pick up the show after dinner, all right? I can't work.
It's
with
a wrap, baby. I'm going to the club. Check the gate, all right?
Yo, where you going, dog?
I'm out, son. Come on, man. You ain't gonna get it. If you don't do it my way, it's no way. I'm out. Hey, Bangs, that you? Washing the syrup off my pants. Hair on my legs is sticking to my joint.
Hey, this is for Skeen.
Suck on that, Trick.
This ain't right coming here, man. It's crazy. You gonna get us both popped, Jimmy? If Mayhem people find out we're here, ain't no telling what they gonna do. You know this. This is suicide. You tripping. You need to get out of here.
Hey, hold up, man. Domino's in a business meeting, brother.
Man, I don't care where he's at, man. I gotta talk to him.
Well, if you want, you can schedule a meeting with his secretary and he'll get back at you, man.
Okay, it's like that.
Yeah, man. It's like that, man.
My bad, man. I ain't mean to.
Jimmy, what is wrong with you?
What are you doing?
What is wrong with you?
Damn.
Back up.
What? You want this? You want this? Y'all don't want this. You want this? You looking good, baby. What's up, Domino?
Thought you were still in New York, Jimmy. Oh, that's right, you're performing tonight.
I know you killed him, son of a bitch.
Jimmy's got a gun. Everybody hands up. Everybody hands up. Jimmy's got a gun. Jimmy's got a... Put your hands up. Jimmy's got a gun. Put your gun down. Jimmy's got a gun. Jimmy's got a gun. This is good, Jimmy. We're going to use this for the next video. This is good. Put your hands up. Sit down, Walter.
Why you do that, man?
Walter here went to the finest business school in London. He's got more money schemes than you got rhymes. Can you believe that, Jimmy?
My boy, man.
We talk later.
I know you killed him, man.
We'll talk later, Jimmy.
You have to do that. That's my boy.
Do what, Jimmy?
You're going to die for this.
This ain't got nothing to do with you, Jimmy.
It's got everything to do with me. My history don't exist no more, man. You played me.
We'll talk about this later, Jimmy. Because right now your head ain't on straight, Jimmy. Jimmy, listen, over here, Jimmy. Jimmy, I'm over here, Jimmy. Put your gun at me. Put your gun at me, Jimmy. Like Oz Davis said, you ain't no gangster, Jimmy.
I'm a gangster.
You a gangster,
no,
Jimmy?
No, I'm a gangster.
I created you. You're my latest and my greatest inspiration. Ever interrupt me when I'm conducting business. I'll take him to the garage.
Come on, Jim. His port.
Jimmy needs a little. You got yourself in trouble, Jimmy. Don't hit him in the face. That bitch gotta work tonight.
Hello?
Jimmy, they shot. They shot Cole's
Hello? Hello? Jax, are you?
Damn it, Jax, talk to me!
How's Shorty doing?
Boy still ain't woke up yet. Doctor say he's stabilizing, but, you know, it's touch and go.
Yeah, well, look, man, you ain't got to worry about the hospital bills or nothing like that. I got that taken care of, all right?
You know what? Why don't you just worry about you? Worry about your own, man. Don't come back here no more, Jimmy.
Come on, baby. Come on. Now we dogs, man. We brothers.
I ain't your brother. All right? From now on, we ain't nothing. You ain't gotta be here. Living here is not some cash money rhyme, player.
It's a place folks gotta survive in.
Why you here? You know what I'm saying? You just gonna get caught up just like everybody else.
Jimmy, what in the hell is you talking about?
I'm talking about Mikey. I'm talking about Shonda. I'm talking about Cole's boy. I'm talking... Yeah, I guarantee this ain't gonna happen again. Best believe.
Don't do nothing stupid.
Don't even worry about it, man. You know what I'm saying? You're not even involved, so...
I am involved. No matter how I fall out with anybody. Think it's about being your bodyguard? I'm your boy. I'm your family. I'm here no matter how I fall out tomorrow.
I know that. You know what I'm saying, but I just gotta do this by myself.
Let me see big jacks make you go great riches. Hotties, love you going old. All you ever want in life, so anything goes. On the low, up in the club, ripping the show. Throw it up, five, holla, anything goes. Bitches acting funny, laughing, getting bold. Cali from the street down, anything goes. Jack Street, what you didn't know? Anything goes, just prepare for blow.
A lot of things happen when you're writing rhymes. Whole lot. You know, and when that inspiration, it hits you and you just get caught up in a whole sweep, and that's that rush of energy that gives a song its life. And there's a lot of people out there who get caught up in their own sweep. And they vibe to songs in ways that you've never even intended. And that's when you know that what you wrote are not just lyrics. They're words. Those words, they have power. They have more power than you ever imagined. So, I never performed this song before tonight. For a cat who, you know, he's like my brother to me, and I loved him very much. Only he never got a chance to hear it.
I would bleed with you, share my grief with you, go on my knees with you, so you never need Jesus.
you, so you never need G's with you.
Hey dudes. Hey my man, dudes. This is slick.
What you doing here?
What?
I said, what are you doing here, man?
Look, I better be going.
Hey, Jax. Jax. See, he's towing Domino's line now. Nass whooping seems to do the trick, doesn't it?
Just the same. No. You got a heart, hold your heart the same as me. Cause I will plead with you, share my grief with you, go on my knees with you, so you never need G's with you.
Trying him all day. All his numbers are disconnected.
What?
What up, Domino?
Jimmy, taking them masses was a stupid move.
It's the only move I had, homeboy.
Why don't you bring him back and we'll talk about it?
Now, why don't you talk about that with my new manager?
I'm gonna get right to the point. My man wants out of his contract.
Problem with that is I have an ironclad on his services.
His services are no longer available. Holler back. Now we sit back and wait for an offer.
What if you don't counter?
Oh, he'll counter. Breed might be a gangster, but first and foremost, he's a businessman. And he knows he won't make another nickel if you don't record.
Daddy!
Hey, how you doing, man?
Come in.
No, I can't come in. Why don't you ask your mommy if I can, huh?
Ask me yourself.
I miss you.
Where your woman at?
My woman's standing right here. Come here. Come here, baby.
You come to me.
Okay, here's the deal. He'll let you out if you forfeit your publishing and sign over all the rights to your next album.
That ain't no deal, Oz. I'm walking away from millions of dollars. Millions of dollars. Those are my songs. Man, Domino is raping my soul, man.
I agree. Maybe I can get you some publishing, maybe a percentage on the back end, but I wouldn't expect anything more.
So you're saying that if I sign it over, I have no creative control, Domino could do whatever he wants?
Pretty much. The alternative is you're always looking over your shoulder while your career falls off. That's what happens when you deal with somebody like Breed.
Still got love for you, Jim.
champ. Before you go, I thought you might like to see the artwork for your new album. Adrian. So what do you think?
Domino, don't you think you're taking this publicity thing a little too far?
We sent in a message.
We need to be going to the airport.
Shonda, please, all right? Look, Domino, he got what he wanted, and ain't nothing to fear no more. Mm-hmm. Relax.
Yeah, Bree got all the publishing, all the rights to my next album, and I forfeited millions. But that's a small price to pay for my soul. That was something he never owned. And I think Domino knew that. And somewhere deep down, I knew I'd have to answer for that. Even if he had my music, those rhymes would always be mine. But what folks like Bree ain't never gonna understand is you can't kill words. You'll never kill words.
KZPZ 88.8, Los Angeles, the hottest station in LA. Faded may have faded, but Jax is shining bright. It's been a year since Faded broke up. We want to send out a special prayer to Mayhem's family. Maybe we can bring some peace back to the world of hip hop. Jax is en route to the studio right now for an exclusive interview.
We're back. What's up,
we're back.
Give him some room, right? We coming through here. Come on, man.
Appreciate it. Thank you.
Back up. Give him a little room. All right. Okay. Get signed. Give him a seat right there. Could you clear the way? Please, dude. Let's give him a pass. All right. Come on there. Excuse me, bitch. Could you please move back?
The memories that never fade, it's my fault, true. Changed my heart in so many ways, I can't explain to you. Life like a runaway train, facing repercussions, causing the pain. I feel in my heart of a man rushing. God is looking, I pray for his forgiveness. Oh, Lord, for what we shared in the past. We done some bad business, as old faces become new enemies in dark places. Damn them niggas, like real feed up.
For that.
Who I am,
I gotta answer for that.
For my children,
I gotta answer for that.
For all that I've done in my life, for mayhem,
I gotta answer for that.
Who I am,
I gotta answer for that.
For my lady,
I gotta answer for that.
For all that I've done in my life, yeah.
I made a bad decision, yeah. And let's see your presence. Time soon. I'm having these crazy visions. Seems it won't be long now, dog. Oh, I'm passing by. Who said life was simple?
Simple.
From a ghetto to a high rise. Do a 360 in mind. Visually changing the times. But peace in my heart, I still can't really find. Funny how you can learn a lifetime from a tragedy. I leave in the hands of God. What will become of me?
For mayhem.
I gotta answer for that.
Who I am,
I gotta answer for that.
For my children,
I gotta answer for that.
For all that I've done.